I liked the cleanliness of the painting before I put those branches in on this tree. But I was looking at the tree in person, and I like the wildness of it. So I just went for it. But then I didn't really like the way that it was handled. So I took some of it out, I put some of it back in. I'm still not completely happy with those branches, but I'm gonna stop for now. Thanks for watching. If you're interested in studying with me, check the links down below for both in-person workshops and for online stuff. See you next time.